Only on News 5, you may have noticed some new developments coming into downtown Colorado Springs.
Well, in 2018, 11 new restaurants and shops opened up.
Well, let's go live to Shayla Gerardin on the new revitalization of downtown. Shayla.
Bree and I are at 10,000 square feet. That's how big this building is behind me, and they're using every square inch of it. I'm joined by Nate this morning. Nate, a lot of people don't realize when they pull up, this is a one-stop shop. You are more than just one restaurant.
Yeah, that's right. We're a bar open 18 hours a day called Atomic Cowboy. We've got Denver Biscuit Company in the morning and then Fat Sully's Pizza at night.
So three spots in one, and it's soon to be four spots in one.
That's right, yeah. And this next door, we're going to open up Frozen Gold, which is gourmet soft serve ice cream.
And this is part of something much bigger we're seeing down here. A lot of new shops, restaurants, housing coming into this area. Why Colorado Springs?
We just knew that there was a lot of energy in the downtown area down here. I think it was obvious that development is huge in this area. So we just wanted to come in on the ground floor and be part of a larger growth development.
Did you have any idea when you were coming in what you were getting yourself into, the changes you were going to see?
We thought so. We thought that there was some good energy down here and that people were excited to make downtown not just a place where people go for lunch or to work, but also just to live. The hotels are coming in, apartments are coming in, and also some great restaurants are coming in. So we had some idea, but it's even better than we thought.
All right, you mentioned it's more than just lunch for work. You guys have a lot more going on. All those different restaurants. Talk to me about all the different options you have.
Yeah, absolutely. So Denver Biscuit Company, a lot of people know. That's our gourmet southern-style buttermilk biscuits turned into sandwiches. But also Fat Sully's Pizza, which a lot of people who have been to our Denver locations might know. But we're offering some dinner specials down here. We haven't done a lot in the past. Everything from lasagna, chicken parmesan, wings, great Caesar salad. So those are some good options to come try.
A little bit of everything. And then lastly, you guys are trendsetters. So we see you guys here now. We see these restaurants, but we're about to see a lot more coming in soon.
Yeah, we think so. So we were partnered up with some guys next door in the same courtyard and same space. And we're sharing Dos Santos Tacos as well as Cork and Cask, which will be some great options just to bring everybody down to this area. It's the southern downtown area we think is going to be popping pretty soon.
Wow. Well, thank you so much for joining us this morning. A lot of exciting changes all coming to the new south end of downtown Colorado Springs. We have all those details for you. It's up on our website and the News 5 app. For now, watching out for you, Colorado Springs, Shayla Gerardin, News 5.